Green and White Army, Northern Ireland, reporting live from the Italy to France border, where we've stopped and we don't know what's happening actually. It's about 6 hours to kick off of the Northern Ireland-Poland game. We've got the beers in, but we're actually stuck here on a train. It's a typical textbook travel journey with another bit of drama thrown in. So we're in the station here. The Italian police just got on there. So I'm probably just doing a quick check of the train, I think. Hopefully they will make it across the border into France. It's a bit of a delay for the Gawa, but we'll make it.